어, 기캣! 너도 청소할 거라고? 그래, 그럼 천장에 전등 좀 닦던가.
안녕! Before we get started, I should let you know that this lesson is intended for intermediate learners and might be a bit difficult for beginners. But don't let me tell you what to do. We're going to learn about the grammar form 채 or 채로. The 로 at the end is optional. 채 by itself means just as it is, in its current state. And it's used when describing the state that something is in right now. Whether that state is wearing glasses, or sitting or lying down, or open or closed, or any action verb. For example, you could either say that a door is closed, or you could say that the door is in a closed state. You could say that you're sitting down, or that you're in the state of having sat down. Now, I know this sounds a bit unnecessary, but once you see it used in sentences, it'll start to make a bit more sense. First of all, here's how to use it. 채로 is used after action verb stems conjugated into the past tense. So to do that, you'll take an action verb stem and conjugate it into an adjective in the past tense. This will typically be by either adding 은 after a consonant or a 니은 after a vowel. So 하다 would become 한 채로 and 먹다 would become 먹은 채로. So let's take a look at our first example. 그분은 식탁 앞에 앉은 채로 잠들었어요. He fell asleep while seated in front of the table. Or more literally, in the state of having sat in front of the table, he fell asleep. Or just, he sat down in front of the table, and in that state, 채로, he fell asleep. Now, this form often translates in English as while, but its meaning is very different from other forms in Korean meaning while, such as 면서 or 동안. I also have videos about both of those forms on my channel. Those forms are different from 채로 because they only show that an action is happening at the same time as everything else. But 채로 simply is to describe that something is in a certain state. But not only while, this form can also translate in English as with, as in this example.
이 정도는 눈을 감은 채로도 할 수 있어요.
I can do this much with my eyes closed. Or literally, I can also do it in the state of I closed my eyes. Or just, I closed my eyes. And also in that state, 채로, I can do it. Okay, now it's time to give you some more examples so you can better understand how this form is actually used.
화장실 문을 열어놓은 채로 샤워를 하면 너무 추워요.
It's too cold if you take a shower with the door open.
머리를 말리지 않은 채로 밖에 나갔더니 감기에 걸렸어요.
I went outside without drying my hair and caught a cold.
옆집 사람이 자꾸 셔츠를 안 입은 채로 쓰레기를 버리러 가요.
The next door neighbor keeps throwing out the garbage without a shirt on.
아무것도 모른 채로 살아갈 순 없어요.
You can't go on living without knowing anything.
화장을 지우지 않은 채로 잠들었어요.
I fell asleep without taking off my makeup. 채로 is pretty commonly used, but only in writing or in formal speech. You won't usually find it in casual or everyday speech. Instead, you'll more often just find the regular 서 form attached to the verb, which I've also made videos about on my channel. And that's all for today. You can also learn more about this topic in the extended PDF version of this lesson, which is available to download for free on my website. Thanks for watching. And remember that new videos are posted here every week, so if you like what you see, click subscribe. 그럼 다음에 또 봐.
휴, 다 했다. 키캣은 잘하고 있나? 키캣? 키캣!